Welcome back to this League of Legends Let's Play. You're Sambo, and joining me this time in a historic moment in our Let's Play series, we have a three-way, folks. That's right, we finally got the three of us all together. It's me, Sambo, it's Tallahassee, aka ScreamingDonkey, and it's the wonderful Regina J. Lacerta. How are you guys this evening?
I'm very good.
I'm good.
How are you, Sambo and Donkey?
Hello, hello.
Hi, Reggie.
There you go,
sorry,
folks.
But every time that you refer to it as a three-way, I go to bad places.
Yeah. Yep, here we go.
Oh,
this
my
is
Lord,
gonna be...
30 seconds into it.
Yep, an interesting episode. And, of course, by the way, just so you guys know, I am playing, in this case, Amumu. Of course, the sad little mummy. Now, why can't I move my inventory screen? What's going on? Stupid thing. I really wish they'd fix this bug. Very annoying. Anyhow, we've got Reggie here. You're playing Miss Fortune. And we've got Screaming Donkey, who is playing... Actually, who are you playing, my friend?
Welcome to Summoner's
Caitlyn. Rift. Caitlyn. All right, what do I want? All right, so of course... now, Reggie...
All right,
I believe...
looks like you guys have sent her.
Oh, we're center? Okay, let's go up center, Reggie. Reggie and I, of course, being the complete and total noobs that we are. Reggie, this is your first game, I understand, ever.
Well, this is my first game outside of the training.
Right. Well, welcome. You know what? For me, it might as well be my first game outside of the training. So, obviously, we're going to be looking to
Ooh, minions. I want minions.
Yeah, we want minions. Actually, we've got to stay behind the minions. That's what we've got to do. Now, Tallahassee, we are... Oh, look at that. Someone's actually said, hey, all, I'm kind of new. Yep, we all are. Tallahassee, we'll be looking to you for some advice, of course. So we're, you know, if you see us doing newbie things, for goodness sake, yell out and tell us to go somewhere else. But it looks like we've got the middle lane, and it looks like you are soloing up the top there. So, hang on.
Yep.
Yep, we've got Werewolf hiding there in the brush. Now, by the way, Reggie, that's another thing I discovered. I don't know if you know, but you can actually hide in the tall blades of grass to the side, and they're called brush, and that actually makes you invisible to other minions and to
okay.
the other champions as well. So very cool.
Well, that's always good to know.
Yep. Now, the other thing is you don't get as much... like, if you really want to get the good XP and the good gold, you have to kill... You have to make the killing blow on a mob. So that means you have to be doing the strike that actually kills the mob. Otherwise, you have to stand near them when they're dead to get the actual money and gold and XP as well. And stay away from the turrets. Yikes!
Oh!
Yeah, so generally try and get behind the minions. There you go. Because the turret will start... Yeah, the turret will start attacking the minions. I'm going to try and go for Anybot there and run out again. And of course, we're all new here except for Tallahassee, aka Screaming Donkey, who, thank goodness he's... Oh, well, look at that! Regina J has slain Anybot already. Oh, and I'm dead already. There you go, folks. Thank you very much. You're welcome.
No, I was slain by the turret.
Yeah, I got slain by it as well. Now, the trick there is that, like I said, the turret will actually go for your minions. However, if we attack a hero, the turret will actually go for us instead. So just bears keeping that in mind. All right, so how are you going, Tallahassee? What's he doing? What are you up to up there? Let's have a look.
All
right,
I guess.
There he goes. Yeah, he's down to half health. That means he's been doing something. That's always good. Now, would you mind... I'm not familiar with this character of yours. We're having a look at her right now. So she's obviously... She's got a gun there. She's ranged. What's her sort of role? Is she a tank? Is she a carry? Is she a laner? Is she a jungler?
Carry.
What's the go? Carry. So what are her... Well, can you explain what her sort of abilities are like?
It's mainly really good for clearing out the mobs and things like that. That's what her role is.
Right, good stuff. And does she actually
she'll level really quick.
Yeah, right. What sort of resources does that champion have, by the way? Is it mana or action or what's
yeah,
the
Yeah, mana.
Oh yeah, okay. Right, this bloomin' Annie here is being a right pain. She's trying to taunt us back there to the turrets. Now, I'm not going to fall for that one. Now, Reggie,
I've sort of figured that out as well.
Yeah, so they try and goad you back there, and you've got to be a bit careful. Now, Reggie, do you know about the jungle, the bits off to the side?
The jungle?
Yeah. It's something I didn't know about for a while. Notice that we're obviously we've got the lanes here, but we also have... Run. We also have all these pieces of jungle off to the side that you can see. You can sort of go out. See on the mini-map there's a bunch of skulls sort of in between the lanes.
Yep.
So what that's for is we can actually go out there and start farming the creatures that are out there. There's like these neutral creatures. And of course you get extra XP and extra gold for hunting them as well. So it's a nice way to level up your character nice and fast. All right, that turret got me again. Two deaths to me. Look out, Reggie. They're coming to get you. All right, let's have a look at what...
They are.
Be careful.
Run away. Enemy killing
spree. So, Tallahassee, I see you're making some good progress up there. How are you finding this character? Have you played with this character before, by the way?
No, I haven't played her before.
Yeah, nice. Initial impressions? Especially compared...
So far, pretty good. She's actually really powerful.
Really? Compared to Miss Fortune?
I'd say about on par with Miss Fortune.
Oh, okay. So she's obviously very powerful then. And of course, you guys might remember...
similar role.
Oh, okay. Right. That makes sense. And of course, you'll remember poor old Screaming Donkey getting harassed by Miss Fortune when it was a bot opposing us. That was... I think that's probably what triggered you to actually get it in the first place, was it?
Yeah.
Because of how powerful she was.
Yeah, just getting absolutely slaughtered the entire time.
Yep.
Ooh, did you see that, Sambo?
No!
That was my new spell.
Oh, really? So what are you using?
I did make it rain. Ooh, and I'm about to die.
Run back. Oh, too late. Too late. Make it rain. So is that one of the ones that spews out a whole bunch of bullets in a cone ahead of you? I think it is. Or something like that.
Yeah, it just did massive damage.
Yeah, beautiful. And of course, that's great. The AoEs are fantastic because by default, it should mean that you get that killing blow. So of course, you want to be spending the money in the shop there. And if you're newbie like me, I just go for the recommended items up the top for what it's worth. That seems to do fine for now. I'm sure there are lots of strategies for it later on, but for now the recommended featured items seem to be just fine. Oh, yikes, I just got ganged up on again as well. Dear, oh dear. Well, of course, I die a lot so that we can spectate our other teammates here, of course. That's why I'm doing it. Screaming Donkey there.
Of course.
With his health rather low. Have you just been recently in battle by the looks of things?
I'm going to do that spell again. You
ready,
Sam? All right, we'll come.
Of course I have.
Yep. Oh, yep, we're watching.
It didn't work.
Oh, we're watching still.
There we go.
Oh, there it is. And you can see Reggie firing off that bullet rain there. Fantastic stuff.
Oh, crap.
What happened to you?
I just died.
Oh, actually, I'm meant to be going back to the shop because I can now buy some more gear. I'm going to come back to the shop and wait for you to respawn. What's your respawn timer there? Oh, yeah, 5 seconds. So I'll wait for you because I need to do some shopping. All right, I want that. 180 health. Yes, please. Thank you very much. All right, while I wait for you, let's go have a look at Screaming Donkey. And your health is way down low there. You've obviously just been in a big battle. And do you have any kind of healing abilities or none?
I do. It's on cooldown.
Ah, right. Always the case, isn't it? Find some friends. All right. So Reggie and I are trying to push this center lane. Reggie, we've got to get rid of this champion up in the middle here by the looks of it. And I mean, there's two of us.
Yeah, she's a little bit tough.
Yeah. So why don't we gang up on her? Looks like we've got some minions ahead of us. So now's probably a good time. Let's go gank the heck out of her.
She was right down to our turret.
Yeah,
could have gotten her if we had have been there.
Well, I've just I have exhausted her, so I'm just going to focus on her, and see what happens. Oh, look, she's summoned her big teddy bear. Oh, no, gonna run away. See, can I make it into...
What does that mean?
Leveled up, and I just made it into the brush there. Thank goodness for that. Whew. Boy, oh, boy.
Oh.
Right, I'm going to die anyway, so I think it's just time to try and take a pot shot at her. And she took me down. Reggie, it's up to you. And Reggie got taken out as well. Look at that. We're both 2-on-1 here. This Antibot is absolutely kicking up a good fight here. You're dead right. She's very, very rough, isn't she? She's a mage, actually.
She is.
She's a mage. You can see up the top here, Screaming Donkey, who's getting run down by 2 bot champions. It's not fair at all. Making a run for it, and he just manages to escape there. Let's have a look down what's happening in the bottom lane. We've got our other two players here, Werewolf and HTTS, having a go at the Cho'Goth bot down the bottom there. All right, Reggie, are you back in the game? Or are you on cooldown? No, she is.
I am. I'm making my way back up.
All right, I'm going to do the same. Making my way up the middle lane to the Antibot here. And what do we got going on down the bottom lane? We've got Werewolf, who seems to be holding his own here. He's actually got 2 champions on his rear down the bottom. Let's go up and check out the action up at Screaming Donkey. And you can see he's trying to push through Tarek and Ash. Not having much luck up there, my friend. At least you're not dying, I guess.
No, not dying.
But are you finding it quite hard to break through them?
Yeah. Because Tarek keeps healing.
Right. Yikes, and she's nearly dead, Reggie, but unfortunately she's pulled me back into the turret. So I think if the two of us make a push on her... Oh, did you level
looks
up
like
again?
She's a good player.
Are you already level... No, what are you? Level 6. Alright, well done. I'm only level 5. Let's get her. Let's gang up on her. She needs to die. She is being awfully nasty. Oh, mind you,
yeah,
we should probably...
if we go to that turret...
Yep. Gonna have a go at the turret now. Oh, no, it's attacking me! No, and it killed me! Ah! Terrible damage.
Put all my weapons attack things on it.
And looks like here comes Antibot. Reggie, look out, Antibot has got her sights set on you, and she's level 10.
Oh.
And look at that, Kieska, sadly, you're only level 6, so totally outclassed there, unfortunately. She's doing very well.
I couldn't figure out how to run away.
Oh, dear, oh dear. Now, what's happening with Screaming Donkey? Oh, he's down for the count as well. All right, what do you think?
Yep, they're going to break through the top one now.
Should the three of us... team up, perhaps.
Where are we going?
No, because it'll leave it too empty.
Oh, okay, leave the mid lane too open. Fair enough. All right, Reggie, how about we go and take... oh, gosh, look, Annie is making her way right up the centre lane here. Why don't we go for one of these neutral creatures? I'm going to ping it. Oh, no, actually, I won't ping it because it'll make every... Do you want to head off to the side here with me, Reggie? Off to the left. And we'll go grab one of these creatures and see if we can grab a little bit of XP. Can you see where I am?
Yep.
So let's head in here and we'll kill off one of these dudes up here. And that'll net us some extra stuff so we've got a bit more money. So we're just going to go round here and attack this wolf. Are you ready? Here we go. There we go, giant wolf, and of course if we can successfully kill these guys, we get extra gold and extra XP, so every little bit helps. There we go. Alright, let's go out and see if we can surprise Annie. Here she is. Wow, she's certainly got a whole bunch of minions around her, hasn't she? Good lord.
She got rid of one of our turrets.
Yeah, that's bad. That's really bad. And look at this, we are both getting annihilated here. And poor old Reggie is taken down there by the bot. I'm down to half health, really struggling to try and push through this center lane. And of course, the longer we leave it, the stronger Annie is going to get, which means it's going to be a real rough ride trying to get through here. And she's summoned her pet, trying to get the heck out of Dodge here. And just behind the minion line, and there we go, hopefully saved by the minions. I'm actually going to recall because I need to heal up, so I'll be coming back to you. And I got taken out as I was recalling. No good. This is going to be a real hard push through here. Screaming Donkey, we may actually need you down the middle lane for a second to try and actually get past her, because I don't think we're going to be able to.
Executed. Okay.
Well, I don't know. You're probably a better strategist in this game than I am, but poor Reggie and I just haven't got the chops to be able to push through Annie. She's just too tough for us, especially given that she's...
Oh, and there's the teddy bear again.
Yeah, it's the teddy bear. I can see you've got her health right down there, Reggie, which is great, but... like you say, she then summons her teddy bear and it's all over for us. Let's see what's going on down the bottom lane here. We've got Werewolf limping back there with one bar of health. You can see he did manage to get Warwickbot down, but Wisely is falling back behind the minion line there. What's Tallahassee up to? He's also retreating back from Ash and Tarot there.
Okay.
And what's Reggie doing? Yeah, oh, well, Reggie's making a good push.
Two going after me.
Yep. Oh, look at that. You were so close. So close.
I know, I put all my attacks on her that I could, but
she still was victorious. Well, she's definitely one tough cookie at the moment because, of course, she's leveled up probably past level 10 now, which puts her in the formidable category. And, okay, leveling up there. What am I?
We're going to lose.
What's that? We're going to lose, you reckon? Is that your early prediction?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got that funny feeling as well.
For your donkey.
I'm an optimistic kind of guy.
I get that feeling.
Oh, and I just got taken down as well. Got too cocky there, trying to take down the turret, which I have got down to half health, by the way. So we're slowly whittling it away. But you can see Screaming Donkey making a hasty retreat there as those two bots start attacking into our turret. Gee, they're tearing through that turret. Tallahassee, what's going on? They must be super high level, are they? What are they, level 10 and level 9?
No, it's just because Tarek is a healer.
All the minions have disappeared.
Ah, right. Yep, so it must be very hard to wear him down, mate, because he just must heal himself up all the time, I guess.
Yeah.
Nasty business. You can see the three of us here are all, we're pushed well back into our, nearly into our base, in fact. You can see the three... four champions there. We've got two up the top near Tallahassee. We've got one good old Orphan Annie down here. And of course, we've got the Warwickbot down the bottom. So it's not going well. Look at that. Well done. Took down the teddy bear. Now I'm going to exhaust Annie so she can't run away, although she still attempts to. I'm going to put on my AoE there and I'm going to try and attack her. Here we go. Can I chase her? She's trying to lead me back to the turret, of course. This is a one-on-one battle. I'm going to stay here, see if I can zap her out. She's nearly dead. And she took me down, folks. That's terrible. Oh, can you follow this up, Reggie? Can you make your way up to Annie because her health is
I'm trying to make my way up. There's a heap of her little minions that are...
Oh, well, you leveled up. It's good, aren't you? It's probably too late. She's probably actually healed up, unfortunately. That's a bit of a shame.
I dare say she would have by now.
Yep, although we do have another player.
Oh, I've got one of our other champions coming to help us out.
Yep, which is nice. Right, now, unfortunately, because we're not making that many kills, don't quite have enough gold to make any kind of impact in the bank, unfortunately. Right, let's see what's going on with Screaming Donkey. How are you going up there, my friend? Is he, this Tarek still healing all the time, is he?
Yeah, he's still healing himself up.
So what's the strategy to get around that? I mean, obviously, if this was real players we were playing against and it was Tarek, he'd be doing the same sort of thing. What's the strategy? Do you have to just sort of go in and try and burn him down?
Yeah, you'd have to be able to burn him down or... have something that takes away mana or something along those lines.
Alright, you can see the three of us here making a big push.
Does a stun as well.
Oh yeah, of course. Now look at this, this is nuts. There are three of us here, three players, and still they're managing to hold us back. In fact, the other player there had to limp away and I've been silenced. Going to use my ghost walk, see if I can run away very quickly. You can see little Amumu there running with his little legs. Oh, and I run straight into Anibot, who is laying in wait. Good strategy on behalf of the bot there. She's left her teddy bear behind and I'm limping back to the base. Wow, that was a complete failure on our behalf there. Was it poor old Reggie? Did you get taken down as well?
I got taken down ages before you did.
Oh dear. That was incredible.
Oh,
there were actually...
Your champion's actually crying.
Yeah, well, there were... Yeah, he is. He's absolutely crying, as he should be. There were three of us there, and we still got taken out. Unbelievable.
I know.
I'm just
going
to have to suicide there. Oh, no, I've managed to limp away. Now, have you got a heal up, Reggie, that you could possibly pop?
Where are we
I have got heal, but I'm just going to try and shove a few spells this way.
Oh, use it. Oh, too late. Got taken down. Oh, finally got my Uber ability. Thank goodness for that.
Jesus Christ, Sambo, what level are you?
I'm level 8, just turned level 8, and I'm going to die in a minute. And they've unfortunately taken down our turret as well. Dear, oh dear. So what level are you guys? Reggie is... What level is she? 7, and you are...
I'm level 7.
What are you, Tallahassee?
I'm level 13.
Level 13, well done. All right, let's go have a look at the action from around the map. You can see that Warwick Bot there is pushed right up into our base turret. This is not looking good. We've got Screaming Donkey there still trying to fight off Tarek Bot, obviously the healer there. Look at that! They've destroyed our turret. Now they're going right for Screaming Donkey. Let's have a look. Orphan Annie is still in the center there. And we're going to try and make a push with Reggie and hopefully the other player there. Hopefully they will help us. Can I buy this gear yet? No, I can't. Oh, dear, oh, dear.
Oh, I'm stunned.
Yep, and that's a real pain when you get stunned.
It won't let me move.
Yep, when you get stunned, you're locked down. And, of course, that's a big part of the gameplay here, trying to lock down your opponents. Fortunately, I have my Uber ability now, so maybe we'll be able to hold them off. But you can see down in the base here that the Tarek and Ash... making their way up to our base turret here. Screaming Donkey, do you think it's worthwhile? I noticed that I think Tarek is available as one of the free-to-play champions at the moment. Is it worth someone with my sort of style of play, which of course is awful? Am I going to gain any benefit by playing a healing character like that?
Probably.
Maybe I should give it a go, sort of be a bit defensive. Oh, and Tarek Bot has made his way over here now. Not content with harassing Screaming Donkeys, come over here to deal to us newbies. He must know about us. And he's obviously attracted.
Hey, I'm coming over to you.
Yep, I think it's a lost cause where you are. I mean, we're really struggling here. We've got 3 players. And here he is, Screaming Donkey, hopefully coming to our rescue. And we've got all of the... Oh, look at that, taken down big time. All of them are coming down the middle now. Yep, they're all come down the middle. So it's going to be a major battle in the mid lane there. You can see Screaming Donkey doing his best. And we've got Reggie making her way up the middle lane as well eventually. And poor old Werewolf over there is trying to harass Anybot on the lower lane. Not having much luck yet. Who we got up our mid lane? Got HTSS up the top, who is actually making progress up there. So that's good to see. Well, let's see if there's anything I can buy in the shop here under the recommended items. And yes,
Reggie, don't chase them.
Got some mana regen there. Much needed mana regen. All right, I'm coming up to you guys. So here we go. Our 3 Let's Players trying to make a push up the middle lane. We will see what happens. It's very handy, actually, because the other champions are actually on the bottom lane. So now could be a good time to push for the enemy turrets, of course. We'll see what happens. So here we go,
let's hit it with everything we can.
Yep, 3 of us going for the turret. And there you go! Taking down the turret, making good progress there. Well done, guys. Fantastic stuff. Let's see if we can clear out these minions.
Oh, Warwick Bot's behind us.
Alright, well, let's go for these turrets. Try and take them down really fast. Oh, and the turret is beating up on me! Oh! Dear, oh dear. And look at that. All 3 of the champions have picked up on the fact that we're making a push down the mid lane, and they've all come in, and poor old Reggie's dead. Tallahassee, you're dead as well.
Yeah, I'm hoping now Werewolf will be able to make a move on the bottom one now.
Oh, good point. And that's exactly what he's doing. There we go. We can watch him and the minion tearing strips off that turret over there. Good game. Well done. Now, Reggie, I don't know if you remember from the tutorial, a couple of noob tips from a noob myself. Do you know about the locking of the camera? You can unlock it by hitting Y, if you wish. And that means you can actually freely move the camera around. You just hit Y again to lock it onto your character. And if it's unlocked in Y, you can move your mouse to the edge of the screen, or obviously you can click anywhere in the mini-map and drag to center your camera somewhere else. So where are we headed this time? Where's the best way, do you think, Tallahassee? We still head up the mid?
Well, I'm still heading up the middle myself.
Yep.
I'm I'm going bottom.
Alright.
I'm just going to try to hold it.
Alright, well, we look reasonably safe at the moment, Reggie, up the mid. There's not too many obstacles. And in fact, there is no... Oh, here comes Ashbot. Let's see if we can actually take him down. I'd really like to get a kill on these horrible...
Jesus Christ, there's four bots down the bottom lane.
Oh, dear, yeah, I can see that. You are going to get annihilated.
I'm hoping not.
Well, best of luck. Oh, led me into the turret.
Of course.
You know what? I fall for it every time, too. It's terrible.
Oh, they're coming up behind us again.
Oh, they have. They've come up behind. Good lord. Yikes. And they're nasty, too. Making a run for it there. Now, don't forget the brush, Reggie, as well. If you get stuck, you can actually run into the blades of grass and go hidden as well, which is always really handy. All right, I've got no chance against these bots. They're level 15 and level 13. I'm a lowly level 9. Absolutely no chance at all. I'm just going to hide here for a second.
I'm too slow hitting the heel.
Yeah. Oh, I'm too slow at running away. Totally owned. Well, I must admit, guys, that, you know, I thought we'd be absolutely swamped by the enemy champions so far. We've actually managed to hold them back, which is surprising. Doing
well,
not too
badly. It looks like they're about to take out the turret in the middle here.
Oh, are they?
Hey, I got your favourite Anybot.
Oh, did you? Did you kill her?
Yeah.
Oh, congratulations.
You got her.
Well done. Thank goodness for that. Sweet, sweet revenge. There we go. Oh, gosh, where are we going to go? I don't know. Looks like we've got two on the bottom lane down there already. We've got Tallahassee and Werewolf going for Cho'Goth. So I guess it's the middle for us, Reggie. And of course, nicely timed, just behind a little minion spawn there. Behind the protection.
Yeah, minions are easier to battle.
Yeah. Especially when we've got our own minions to back us up, of course. Alright, taking them out. Let's see what goodies and surprises come up. Okay, we've got this turret taken out. That's good. Oh, and again,
oh,
they've come
up
from
behind.
Yeah, gee, they really like doing that, don't they? Sneaking up on us. Alright, two bots. Blimmin' Annie again.
Ooh, Sambo, that's a nasty hit.
Oh, totally. Got taken out by Warwick bot and by Annie's little teddy bear there. Be careful. Oh, and they've ganged up on our poor Reggie, and she bought the dust as well. There's absolutely no coming back from those, I reckon. They just absolutely swamp you. Interesting.
They do.
Now, is that all three of us dead? No, we've got Screaming Donkey down the bottom there, limping back as well. Looks like they're making a big push now. They're pushing down the center lane. Going for our turret there.
Oh, there goes Screaming Donkey.
Oh, dear. Yep, look at this. We've got three of them pushing down the center lane onto our turret. And it looks like they've taken down. They have. They've taken down our center turret. It's not going to bode well for us. They're also hammering on the... Oh, they're hammering down the lower next... No, the inhibitor they're going for. The inhibitor. Oh, dear. Which, of course, means that they'll be able to spawn super minions once they take these out. This is going to be a crushing defeat. Oh, I've been slowed. Trying to make a run for it. Can I use my ghost walk? Yes. Limping away there onto our main base. Not that it's going to do us much good. I'm coming to see you, Reggie. Three of us up here. Can we defend it? Is Anybot? Any you? Oh, there's three of them! Walked into it!
Well, this Warwick.
Yep, look out. Look out. All right, what's Screaming Donkey up to? He is getting swarmed by them as well. They're really starting to make this big push now. Have they taken out our inhibitor? Yes, they have. Screaming Donkey levels up there. Will it do us any good? We're not sure. We've got three of their main champions making an attack on Screaming Donkey. He's going to have to make a run for it well behind our base, and he runs to the safety there and manages to get away. Thank goodness. We've got Tarek Bot, of course, the healer. He's now pushing in. Ash as well. And what's Annie doing? Little orphan Annie. She's nearly dead. Wow, did you take a big chunk out of her, Reggie?
I nearly got her, but she... I did, but she just got me.
Yeah,
I tried.
Did she probably summoned her teddy bear or something like that, I'd imagine. All right, going to try and take down this Tarek bot. Oh, I see what you mean. Gosh, he heals up all the time, doesn't he? I wonder what the cooldown on his heal is.
It's really short.
Yeah. Wow, that is super annoying. Okay, I'm coming with you, Screaming Donkey. I want to get this Cho'Goth. I owe him so many deaths. Oh, and taken... Look at that. The Warwick bot has taken on board our attempts to get Cho'Goth. And there we go. Cho'Goth has died. He's down. Fantastic stuff. About time. All right, Warwick bot, going to use my Uber here. Trying to get these guys down and got taken out. Hopefully Screaming Donkey will be able to make a follow-up push, and he's leveled up there, and you can see that Reggie's following up behind as well. Look out behind you there, Reggie. Got the healing Tarek coming your way.
I thought I'll stand behind the minions, but someone came round the back.
Miss Fortune did take a big chunk out of the turret, Tarek bot there. You can see Screaming Donkey getting hammered as well. Reggie running past. All right, we've got some minions.
Oh, they're all here.
Yep, they're all there. So, yeah. And of course, there's also a slew of minions making a push for the turret there as well, inside our base. Right, can we buy any gear? Yes, we can. There we go, buying that finally.
If you can, try and hold that base.
All right, we'll stay in the base.
Now, what's happening in our base does not look pretty.
No, we've got a swarm of minions, and they've already started attacking our turret. And there's more, there's another wave coming in as well, trying to hold these guys back as best we can.
Yep, the inhibitor will respawn though.
Alright, that's good. Thank goodness it does. There we go, managed to fend off a little wave of minions there. We got some who are going for our top inhibitor. Let's see if we can hold these guys back. And there we go, managed to do that and level up in the process. Very good. All right, so there's Werewolf, who we got HTTS down the bottom here, and Reggie all trying to fend off this middle lane, and we've got Screaming Donkey and HTTS going down to the bottom lane there to try and push back. And look at this, folks, in the top lane. Look at what is going on. They are all coming at us. They've, oh my goodness, they are going for our turret. They've taken out our turret.
The top lane looks quite sad.
This is bad, and I just got completely owned. Be careful. They're making their final push by the looks of things. We've got all three bots heading for our Nexus, in fact. Screaming Donkey desperately trying to hold them back there with one bar of health. Where's Reggie? She's up the top there trying to hold back. Oh, and she's up against Tarek Bot and Warwick Bot and gets taken out as well. Yeah, that was rough, wasn't it? No chance for you there.
No.
Oh, and there goes our inhibitor.
Oh, and now it's the super minions coming.
Uh-oh. All right, this looks like it's going to be over very shortly, folks. See what we can do to try and minimize the damage to our turret here. All right, so managing to slightly stem them off there, which is good. Oh,
yeah,
and here they are.
Yeah, but for how long?
Yep, making another push here. Oh, trying to run away. Got kicked up into the air. Can I ghost walk? No, and look at this. They've swarmed our base. Every single one of the opposing enemy's champions is in our base now. We've got the bots. Yep, look at that. All of them are here. And now they've started to attack our Nexus. You can see it's chunking down there. The health just whittling away. and it looks like it's going to be a game over for us. Screaming Donkey making a desperate last attempt there to try and stem off the damage, but of course it's not going to do much good. Although, look at that, of course we are, and look at that, it's all over Rover. We didn't even get halfway down their lane, and a crushing defeat by the AI there. Well, it's all learning, right? That's what we're going to decide anyway.
Sure, learning.
Well, look, what I've learned is that, me and Amumu didn't seem to get on too well in that particular one. I definitely spent more time dead than alive, although that's nothing unusual. Reggie, any comments from you, a recap? How did you find Miss Fortune Cookie, or whatever her name is? Did you gel with the play style there?
I think I need to have a stiff drink.
A stiff drink. Right, well, that's one way of wrapping up the game, I guess. I'm going to limp away with my tail between my legs. Tallahassee, how did you go with the new character? I mean, obviously we lost, but how did you find her at the end, especially compared to Miss Fortune?
Going by the stats.
Yep.
4 kills, 5 deaths, 2 assists, 130 mobs killed.
Wow.
Didn't do too bad. Damage dealt though is really low.
Right.
It's but only, so, but sort is of 100,000-ish.
But is she? Does she have any utility abilities, or are they all sort of AOE? Or what's the go with that?
No, it's all pretty much single target.
Ah, okay. Very interesting. Yeah. Is that one of the?
In case you wanted.
Yeah.
No, it's one of the ones that I purchased.
Right.
In case you wanted to know, Reggie, you did 26,000 damage.
Oh, nice.
Sambo, you did 27.
I did what?
27.
You did more damage than I did.
Yeah, well, gee, that's a miracle. Considering it's not my first game, that's not very good. Still. Well, there you have it, folks. How's that? Finally, the three of us all together in the one game. Not such a crazy good outcome, I must admit, but still lots of fun all the same. So, Reggie, are you up for joining us in another episode in the future?
I think I could be persuaded to join you again.
Cupcakes, perhaps?
Really?
Cupcakes?
Yep, any kind of bribery like that would be welcome.
There you go. Well, as always, thank you to Reggie, and thanks to Tallahassee for joining us and giving up their free time with another Let's Play. Who knows, maybe we'll carry this on. Maybe we won't get any better, but maybe it will turn into a little Let's Play series, maybe once or twice a week. We'll see how we go as we settle into the game and try and find our niche and try and find the champions that we're most comfortable with. But of course, thank you to you guys for watching our third Let's Play League of Legends, and it definitely was a big lull there as we got completely crushed by the AI competition. Certainly hope you'll join us in the next one. Till then, of course, it's myself, Sambo, and the wonderful Reggie Lacerda, and the crazy nipple. Actually, have you got your nipples out tonight, Tallahassee? We can't tell from the angle we're looking at.
No, tits are in.
No, okay, good boy. On behalf of all of us, folks, thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time, and bye-bye.